Today in this video we are going to do a quick technical analysis on CLSK stock, but before starting our video I want to tell you, if you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box where I post regular market updates. Here you have clearly seen that CleanSpark was traded near about $15, and it was a major demand area where every time this stock reaches to near about $15, it took a support from that level, and after taking the support, every time this stock bounce back, you have clearly seen in this chart pattern. So chances are very high that this time also this stock took a support from that demand area, and after taking the support, chances are very high that this stock again bounce back. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, then definitely you can buy this stock, and your trailing stop loss should be, and your stop loss should be near about $14.5. $14.5 will be your stop loss, and your target price should be near about $18, because you have clearly seen that when this stock bounces back, it will be reaches near about $18 every time. You have clearly seen that. So I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button, and if you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.